saved my own life last night. Either that or I just blew it. I saw this window of opportunity. I thought that I'd just waltz right through it. But there wasn't any window to my great disbelief. It was an optical illusion. I'm glad I looked before I leaped. Sometimes situations are not what they seem. Life doesn't always turn out like it does inside our dreams. And the best laid schemes of mice and men will often go astray. Sometimes you win and sometimes you pay. And we're tumbling, stumbling, hurtling through this whirligig of time. There doesn't seem to be any reason or any rhyme. The continuum of space and time continues and endures. In spite of all this hatred for which it seems there are no cures. Would dreams be memories? And if fate was any kinder, would it still be so two-faced? Sometimes it saves us and sometimes it creeps inside our skulls and haunts us in our sleep. Common sense, intelligence, they don't count much anymore. Audacity, imbecility, and bilge are everywhere. These agents of destruction and agents of greed, planting seeds of poison with their words and with their deeds. And we're swirling, twirling, hurtling through this whirligig of time. There doesn't seem to be any reason or any rhyme. The continuum of space and time continues and endures. In spite of all this hatred for which it seems there are no cures. Now the wagon wheels are busted and the horses are all lame. The crops are being tampered with and even beasts cannot sustain. Things fall apart, the center cannot hold. Most everything that's ever been has been bought and sold. I don't know if I saved my life, I didn't know which way to turn. I'm still here breathing, spinning around this sun that burns. And if a song emerges, even just a simple tune, it's just my way of trying to keep on doing